With iWeb's templates specially designed for photo albums, it's a snap to add photos you've stored in iPhoto to your website. To start, click the Add Page button and choose the My Albums template. The Albums Index page appears with a placeholder for adding your first album and placeholder text that you can customize. You can double-click any of the placeholder text and type in your own. Now you're ready to add photos. To do that, just open the media browser, click Photos, and then drag an album or event to the album placeholder. Once you drop your photos to the placeholder, iWeb creates a new page with all of the photos. This is the page that your viewers will see when they click the link on your albums page. You can easily reorder your photos by dragging them, or delete a photo by selecting it and pressing delete on your keyboard. The photo in the very first position will be the cover photo for your album on the previous album page. You can also add a caption by clicking the photo name and then typing a description. Click a photo to open the photo grid window, where you have lots of options for your photo page, including adding picture frames so your photos stand out on the page. To add more albums, just click back to the albums page and then add whatever you like from the media browser. You can add as many albums as you want and reorder them just like on the photos page. You can even customize your My Albums page. Just click an album to see all of your options in the media index window. You can change album styles and even add cool animations to your album covers.